for a 2v2 situation. 25 seconds on the clock, and SupeR is getting in the sight with a sniper rifle, but misses the shot, keeps his life. Renkor takes down his teammate. What are you doing? And now it's a 1v2. Crews down low, denied. Last player's up top. Clutch position for Aroma. Just needs to check in at 7.5, and that shoulder will confirm the round and the map for Noctem. Oh, unfortunate situation from Renkor to take down his teammate, but I don't know if it would have made a difference.
Yeah, I don't know if it would have made a difference, but at least